Travel tip of the day, make sure you get your tourist visa before you try to fly. Last night, I had a flight from Shanghai to India and was just checking in with 2 hours before I had to board. Turns out I completely let it slip that I had to get an Indian visa, and they do not do Indian visas on arrival. So I quickly got online, hunted down some people that could help set me up, and with a rush order, 5 hours to get a visa, get one for me. Unfortunately, that would still be too long to get onto the plane, so they made me a fake visa to show the people at the airport so I could board the plane so that hopefully by the time I landed, I would have a visa. All worked, got through. Now in India, trying to tee up with some friends here, and it seems like I beat them to the hotel, so just had a shower, well deserved, and gonna try some local beer, wait for the friends, and go from there. All right, Goa, day one. We've arrived, and today is Holi, which is a blast. We're still relatively clean, but that shouldn't last too long. Did I say Holi? Holi, sorry, I'm already messing this up. It's a little loud with the horns in the back, I apologize, but Cam has already messed up the one rule. Avoid the deli belly. Someone's a little under the weather. A couple pints and he should be well on his way though. Festivities, clothes are kind of destroyed. The shower was well worth it. Sweat in crevices and color like you wouldn't believe. Right now we're trying to rally Cam because he's still a little under the weather. Let's check in on Cam. How you doing there, amigo? you having a solid or not so much solid?
I don't know, I'll get back to you.
All right. I think we need to get some beer in us, really get the festivities kicked off for Holi. After a night of getting into it with the locals on Holi, we cruised out here today to Erembal. After a little hike through the woods, we're supposed to, apparently there's supposed to be a Baga, so this Indian spiritual guy who sits in the woods. Apparently he's been there for 10 years, but today he took the day off, so I don't know, maybe it's time to have a shower, I don't know.